Thank you very much, Randy. We watched rain move in the overnight hours. Then we got a bit of a break, and now we're watching some more rain move onshore. Let's go to our exact live radar. We'll get you started there. First of all, the temperatures in the mid to upper 50s to lower 60s region-wide. Winds running about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Let's get rid of the data and the numbers. We'll get you in just a bit tighter right around central Lafourche Parish. You see some of that rain moving in. The red, of course, indicating where that some of the heavy rainfall will be. That's approaching Montague, just to the south of La Rose, Lockport. You're seeing some of that rainfall moving in. As we move back toward the north-northeast, we're also seeing some more rainfall approaching the downtown New Orleans area, parts of the West Bank. You're going to start seeing some of this rain move on in here. Some of this rain, of course, is heavy, and we know that again by the red that's heading toward downtown New Orleans. So if you're going to make your way during your morning commute, be aware of that. You're probably going to run a little rainfall, especially if you live on the South Shore. On the North Shore, as you can see, not a whole lot of rainfall to talk about. On the satellite and radar composite picture, we are watching a surface low, and that's what's helping to generate that rain. So the rain is going to be pushing through all morning long, but by this afternoon, I believe we do start to clear everything out. As we get in just a bit tighter, you see some of that rainfall. Not seeing any lightning with our lightning indicator is activated. Most of the lightning is occurring offshore, and of course, that's where you're going to find the thunderstorm. So just some moderate to heavy rainfall pushing through the metro area at the moment. Check out the forecast model. This is 10 o'clock this morning. Area of low pressure. Here it is. We're going to put this in motion. Watch as it pushes through. By about 4 o'clock this afternoon, we are going to be seeing some decreasing rain. And I think we're actually going to be pretty clear. I think the clouds are going to stay with us, but I think we'll be done with the rain. I'm actually thinking this is 4 o'clock. I think we'll be done with it a little bit earlier, say right around 1, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. For tomorrow, though, mostly sunny, keeping it breezy with high pressure in control. And as we get into Thursday, we'll keep it sunny and cool, and then we'll slowly start adding maybe a couple degrees to your afternoon highs as we get into the weekend, which is looking pretty good. The first part anyway, Sunday, unfortunately, there is a chance of rain. For today, though, your highs right around the lower 60s. We're going to do, there's your decreasing rain chances. Rain will be done by this evening for your evening commute. And for today, again, 60% chance of rain on the day. Highs will be in the mid-50s to lower 60s. Then we'll go partly cloudy by this evening. Watch your lows. They're going to be just a bit cooler, keeping with the winds. It's going to be breezy. Northwesterly winds, wondering about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Lows mid-30s to lower 40s. Of course, here is your 7-day exact cast. So we're going to keep the rain out of the mix right across the board. Notice your afternoon temperatures starting in the mid-50s, slowly trending those upward. Morning lows are going to be a little cool. By Thursday morning, we'll be in the mid to upper 30s on the South Shore, which means on the North Shore, you'll be in the lower 30s. And next chance of rain is going to be on Sunday, only about 30% at the moment. Temperatures right around that time frame will be topping out right around the mid-60s. There's your look at weather. Randy, Melanie, back to you at the desk.
All right,